To create SAG tension report, you just need to click on icon from the ribbon and select the power line. In the opening dialog window, you choose for which support you will create report. There is option for editing temperature range. And now we will save the file. In the opening report, you can find conductors data and loads calculations between supports.